Okay, so you go to settings. And then backup and reset. And then go down again and then factory data reset, and then click this if you want to reset everything off this phone. It's going to be soft reset, but if you don't want to do hard reset, you have to go turn this phone off and then hold once it's off. Hold volume up and then press home button and then click power button, and I'll get you to recovery mode. Once you see like blue sign, you can just release. It'll take a couple seconds to pass the stuff. Now you have to press volume down and home once you see Android. And then go down to wipe data and then click yes, and it's gonna delete everything off. Or you can go back. And then once you finish that, you can just reboot system now. And then it'll delete all of your stuff from this phone. It's gonna be clean, just like new phone. It'll delete all of the passwords you had, except like Google account. Alright, thanks for watching.